Hey everyone, this is the Splunk Dealer Challenge for August 9th, 2017. Laura, how's it going? Crates. Yeah, good level. Good level. Great shop. So we've got spike boots out of it. Terrible layout. Best, I guess. Aw, man, you want that. Oh, I need something to throw, though. That crate. Let's see, so, bomb and a rope? Do that. Maybe I shouldn't have run up all that ground, though. Oh, look at that thing. So I'm curious to see if I can kill this guy. How hard is this gonna be? Got a rope. Two more bounces, that's all I need. Oh, never mind, just one arrow. He only has 8 health? I don't know. Thought he had 10. Uh oh, where's this key at? Well, gonna have to start looking, I guess. Try going up. Save myself a bomb, I think. Probably not on this floor. We did a decent job of exploring it. Oh no! Well, it's gonna be a short one today. Bad luck. That shopkeeper just got triggered by an orange frog. It'll happen occasionally, you know. That's gonna do it for the Splunk Daily Challenge. For today, I'll be back tomorrow at 10 p.m. Try it again. See you guys next time.